You can already tell from the title and the thumbnail of this video, but DistroKid just put Boomplay into their stores, which is massive. In case you didn't know, Boomplay started in Nigeria in 2015, and now it's one of the fastest growing and biggest streaming services in Africa. This is massive because I think when people think about putting their music onto streaming services and putting it onto platforms, they think of like the typical cliche American ones like Spotify, Apple Music, so on and so forth. However, there are tons of amazing streaming services all around the world, and I've noticed that DistroKid, especially in the past like year or two, has been adding a lot of them from all different parts of the globe. And now that they added Boomplay, this is massive because now your music can be heard in one of the biggest streaming services in all of Africa. I am super excited about this as well because I produce a lot of world music, and a lot of my music has a lot of African roots in terms of the music theory behind it, the technicalities, the production, all the different elements of a lot of the music that I like to make, which is a combination of world music and electronic music. So this is massive. DistroKid continuing to kill the game as the best independent music distributor out there for all independent musicians, and even now label owners are now going to DistroKid to create their label and easily just create their own label, get artists together and distribute it out, market it, and do all the things that labels do. So make sure if you have any music that you've already released in DistroKid, go back to your songs on your main dashboard on DistroKid and make sure you add your music to the Boomplay service.